Hey guys, what's up? It's your girl Shakita, and I'm back at it with another video for you guys. So, I'm looking how I'm looking because I'm off today. I'm gonna clean my whole house, get my house together, and then I have to film some more videos for you guys. I got some hair videos coming, girl. Not weaves, okay, the natural hair. I got some videos coming for you guys. This video is long overdue, and that's why I'm also like this, because like, okay son, what are we doing? You gonna stay hidden or you gonna pop out? Like, what's up? Okay, so this video is pretty much long overdue. I meant to post this video a month ago, but if you guys follow me on Instagram, you guys know that I went to New York for my birthday. I sucked so bad with this vlog, okay? I originally started vlogging on my actual birthday, which was November the 7th, and I vlogged the 8th and the 9th. When I was in New York, I came back on the 10th, but I didn't vlog on the 10th because there was a lot of things happening and my trip just didn't go how I wanted it to go. So we are going to go ahead and get into this vlog. I promised the vlog, so I'm going to post it, even though like the trip for me wasn't the best, but I still got to post it because I said I was going to post it. Let's go ahead and get started into this vlog. So the first few clips that you're gonna see is from my actual birthday. The sun is just not being my friend. It keeps going away, it keeps coming, then going away, then coming. Like, see, the disrespect. The first few clips is from my actual birthday, and I believe like I was just coming back from taking Zoe to school that morning, and then I did a little house cleaning, and then I was going to lunch with someone that you guys actually haven't seen on my channel in a really long time, and I know y'all gonna have questions, okay? But I got the tea for y'all and another video. I got the tea, okay? So don't be all like, what the sis, what? Go ahead and get into the clip, okay? Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, Shakita, and I am back for another video. What? No. And I'm back with another video for you guys. So I can't really get high pitched because, I can't really get high pitched because my throat is like really sore. It's like on fire. Yesterday it was just like sore, but today it's like eek, on fire. Today is November 7th. Thursday, November 7th. And it's my birthday. I look crazy. I actually look like how I feel. Like, my throat hurts so bad. Like, I wasn't even gonna vlog today, but I'm gonna thug it out because I skipped 2 weeks of uploading. So last week I was supposed to vlog. Well, last weekend I was supposed to vlog and have a video up for you guys on Monday. I went out with my coworkers. I can insert some footage. My boy trying to track us. Brand new city girls going platinum. I keep up every block. I ain't fighting with no random. Period. We had so much fun. Went out with my coworkers. It was pretty dope. And then I had to work the next morning. I went to work with a hangover, but that's a whole nother story. So I didn't vlog because I didn't even think about my camera, like, until it was already, like, 2 p.m. And I just was like, no. And I had already did things, like, earlier in the day, so I was like, nah. So, what I'm gonna do is try to incorporate this, vlog for you guys. I don't know if I want to split it up and make two separate vlogs, or if I just want to do one full vlog over the course of 3 days. So I'm going out of town tomorrow, actually. I was gonna go out of town tomorrow morning, but I still have a lot of shopping to do. So I'm gonna do that tomorrow morning, and then I will head out for my birthday trip. If you guys know me, you know where I'm going. I just dropped Zoe off at school. I'm on my way back home. I'm gonna clean a little bit because I need to clean my place. My place looks crazy right now. So I'm gonna clean my place. Maybe I can do a time lapse of that. It all depends on my mood once I get in the house, because my throat really hurts like shit. So yeah, we're gonna figure this out. We're gonna thug out this vlog. I hope you guys enjoy. I'm turning 28 and great. I'm gonna sage my house. I feel like today's the perfect day to do it because it's my birthday. I want to have positive energy. So I'm going to sage my house. Clean, sage. I do have to wash some clothes that I'm taking this weekend. So yeah, that's how my day is going to go. And then I think I'm supposed to go to lunch today. So I'm gonna try and do that. It is like 9 o'clock right now. So I'm gonna try and be done all of that by 12. Maybe 11:30, because I have to get dressed and in the shower and stuff like that. So we'll figure it out. Yeah, let's get into this vlog.
I was out of Watsy. I was like, out of Pop for Pop. And I was like, who the fuck is this girl talking about on her vlog channel? All
right, guys. So, I guess we'll do a video. Eventually, but...
Light. Technically, we would have made it on yellow, but whatever.
That's no, a nice high school. You would have got a ticket.
By who? That camera's pointing over there. I don't see me.
Yeah, we're on our way to Uncle Julio's.
I
really want some crab legs, though. But it's fine. We can have Mexican. I can get seafood from Bubba's.
Fruit
he
fruit.
Didn't even remember that he took me to Uncle Julio's.
I remember the spot. I don't remember that it was Uncle Julio. I don't remember the name of it. It's the only awful place I know. Like,
oh shit, go that way.
Navigator, too busy.
I'm vlogging for the people! He got me a ring.
Number 4. I go straight.
Yeah. It ain't diamonds, but
she loses those.
I don't.
Oh, you didn't fill them in on that little nugget?
Yeah, they know I lost my ring.
$3,000.
It wasn't $3,000.
I know I'm cutting it low, but like it was hella expensive. Just got done paying it off.
It's cute. It's a silicone ring for
it's gonna last.
My hard working ass, so I don't need a diamond ring right now.
It's gonna last 2 months. I'm gonna give it 2 months. Or
it's like glued to my finger. Like,
she's gonna take it off because I thought this will match. I had to change the top. I'm wearing this now. You wear it with this little clash. Maybe she gets her braces.
So,
y'all missed dinner.
I'm a horrible vlogger. I forgot to vlog at the restaurant. Blame him.
It was all me.
Just
kidding.
I was
like, you know what? I want my time with you. I was being very selfish. So you guys blame me. Leave your hate down in the comments below.
Whatever. So now we're in the mall.
Pop culture.
Walking the mall.
Culture lab.
Trying
this
to.
Pop culture at its finest. I don't know none of this. I must be out of the loop. I don't know any of this stuff.
He looks scary as fuck.
checking out people right in front of my face.
He was looking scary.
They got a whole like lower level food court, guys.
Baby's so tall.
See that? See that? Check that. I can go low with it.
Hey guys, so I am in bed, thinking about what I'm gonna pack out in my teachers. It's coming to the close of my birthday. It's like 10:15-ish. I'm getting very sleepy, so I'm probably gonna call it a night early. I'm not gonna like be like sad, like, oh, I missed the last 2 hours of my birthday, because I get to party all weekend. So, yeah, I'll see you guys in the 8 a.m. All right, so the next clip that you guys are gonna see is me overreacting. Like, it's the next day. I had to go to the store to get my dress that I had saw the day before. Now, there's a little backstory. So I had got my outfits offline, and the one dress that I got was just way too short, so I didn't wear it. I found another dress that would have been my second option online, but I found it somewhere else in store. And I was so pressed, so I had got up, got the dress, and then I couldn't find no shoes. I went to every single mall, like far out, and then come to find out, I found some clear shoes by my house. The mall that I should have went to from the jump. But, yeah, I was overreacting, and this is what happened. Good morning, guys. Today is November 8th. Sorry that I didn't vlog as well as I wanted to yesterday, but we're going to do a little bit better today. Don't look at my room, okay? Like, listen, it looks crazy. So, my clothes I washed yesterday, but my clothes aren't dry, and I need these clothes for my trip. So right now I'm about to just like gather them and then like walk down to the laundromat that's in the next complex over, and I'm gonna put them in the dryer. It takes an hour. Then I'm gonna take Zoe to school, and then I have to go, I don't know, I think I have to go to Target. I'll figure it out, but I'm gonna do that. I'll see you guys when I get in the car to take Zoe to school. Okay. All right. So, I'm walking back to the laundromat because I forgot dryer sheets. And yeah, I need that. I need dryer sheets. Can't go out like that. It's a little chill.
face is glowing. I have a new skincare routine, so my face be glowing. Alright, let's wrap. Where's your jacket? Put your jacket on so you can go to school. It's toy day. What are you taking?
Hey guys, so I know I haven't been vlogging, but listen, I am having a struggle today. Like, I don't know why I decided to find shoes the day of me leaving, but I can't find any shoes. So I went to go pick up the dress. I'll show y'all a sneak peek of the dress. That's a sneak peek of the dress. Okay. So I went to a whole bunch of different stores. I'm about to go. To the store by my house and just get the shoe and call it a day, because I'm over it, right, at this point. I'm just over it. I then have to pick up my cousin. I have to change clothes, pick my cousin up, take my car to the shop. It's staying there over the weekend. And still have to stop at the liquor store. It's just a lot, okay? It's a lot. All right, so the next clip that you guys are gonna see is we were driving to the bus lot to get to New York. Now, all the running around that I was doing, the bus was leaving, well, it was supposed to leave at 3:10, okay? We pulled up at the bus lot at 3:07. That's when we pulled up to the lot. But the first clip that you guys are gonna see is like us in the car and just on the way there, like low key, like it was getting close to crunch time and I was just like, oh, we're gonna make it. But low-key, I was like, yo, we're not gonna make it. Like, I just had to do so much stuff beforehand getting to that lot.
Yeah, I might actually be vlogging this weekend.
I am. I'm vlogging this weekend.
Say hey, yo.
What the fuck is that? Bay?
Stuck in traffic. Irritated. But I'm excited.
Because
she's going on a vacation.
You excited that I'm going on vacation?
Yeah,
hey,
exactly. Have fun.
Oh, I thought you was about to be like, yeah, I ain't
gotta
talk to this bitch.
Damn.
No, I'm still gonna have to talk to her. Can't all be lucky.
I cannot. What you got?
We're on our way to,
you know where we're at.
The bus lot. Trying to get my brain, it's like throbbing right here.
Cause you should have took some aspirin.
And we have 3 hours ahead of us.
If we should make it, guys. How many times these buses come? Like how often?
Every hour. Why are you counting? We gonna make it.
This traffic's telling me it's giving me different vibes right now.
I wish we could have stopped at Chick-fil-A, but we'll make it.
3 hours is nothing.
3 hours actually isn't nothing. I feel like we got up there pretty fast.
It went by.
It's just the coming home. Like, I feel like I fall asleep every time.
Both times.
Damn. I fall asleep both times.
Both times we fell asleep.
He fell asleep going up.
Yeah, no, it's this long.
I don't believe that at all. I probably did, maybe once. I don't know if it was every time.
I'm gonna get to my room and open the gym.
Now, the next clip that you guys are gonna see is we actually had to stand outside for like an hour waiting for the next bus to come. We do not know why it didn't come on time, but it just didn't. And you're gonna see us outside chit-chat and talking. And then we finally got on the bus.
Guys, we're at the bus lot waiting to get on the bus, and it's cold as AF.
And cousin brought me a gift. Let's see what it is.
Oh, I got a card.
Got a card.
Who put this? Who did this? Who did this?
That's a throwback from way back. That's a throwback from way, way back.
I'll read it. You got this bag!
If I would have had the black dress, can you see me with us with the black dress?
I definitely can see you.
Booty everywhere in the purse. Oh my gosh, thank you.
You're welcome.
It's so cute.
As soon as it came in, I told my boss, I had that for me. Need you to hide.
It's so cute.
Now I should have packed the black dress.
But I didn't sell
it. No, I do got a black purse in here.
So, we made it on the bus after standing outside for an hour. A freaking hour. Like, bro, why are you so close to the Starbucks? But, I don't know which way they're taking. I don't know if they're taking the 4-hour route or the 3-hour route.
It might be the 2.5-hour route as long as we had to wait.
I'm just hungry. So, I'm just ready to eat and drink. Like, I even look exhausted. Like,
just can't wait to beat my face.
Put my makeup on. Get cute. I got my long curlers.
Yeah. You already said I'm gonna be KKW this whole weekend. I bought all my palettes.
I didn't bring any palettes. Big ass one.
Oh, we going to Sephora?
Yeah, we can. Okay. And they don't close till 5 a.m.
Hey. Something to do.
I mean, I gotta see what time, which my colleague's coming. No, Brie probably not coming until 11:30, 12.
It's just gonna be the 4 of us who wants to come in.
Dope.
I forgot about him. Lordy, lordy, here we go.
Like, and Brie already know, like, Brie knew not to tag me in anything.
It's a damn shame.
Like, she knew not to tag, like, what? Like, she knew not to put the location.
Yeah.
And then, yeah, that's what I was like. I mean, I'm probably gonna snap and stuff while I'm up there.
Well, yeah, we got to. It's still your birthday weekend.
You know, and she was like, so are we putting a location on? I was like, let's get some drinks on us first, then put the location on.
Yeah, let's go.
I was like, not when we first get there. No. No.
So the next clip that you're gonna see is like we're actually in New York and it was our first night there. We went out, had some fun. I'm not gonna keep popping in and out on you guys, but yeah, so we met up with my best friend and we just had a good time that night. Like, it was really fun. Then, you know, we stayed out pretty late. By the time we got back to our Airbnb, like, it was super late. Like, it was like 5 o'clock in the morning.
I cannot wait to put some makeup on and get some food.
Hey guys, so we finally made it to our Airbnb and I actually feel a lot better because I was very worried about the Airbnb because on the outside it doesn't look anything like the inside. So the outside looks a little crazy, but the inside is perfect. So I'm gonna show you guys around, okay? So this is the door. They do have like house rules, stuff like that. Then to your left, you have your living room here. It's so pretty, right? And then you have your TV space here, a little dinette, sitting area. I love these floors. It smells like a new house in here. And then the kitchen. Then you have all of this. We're gonna play some music tonight. You have the little stove. This stove is so cute. You have a little stove, whatnot. Is there waters in here? Please be water. Fuck yes, I know.
She said the only thing that was here when the little thing was like cooking oil, salt, and pepper.
Where the fuck would that be? Oh,
here we go.
Here we go.
She loves the coffee filters.
And then this is the hallway. Here is the bathroom. Kendra just used it. I wanted to use it first, but it is what it is. This is the bathroom. And then, I don't know what this is. What if somebody jumped out at my ass?
You stupid as all hell.
Closet. And then this is one of the rooms here. Very intimate and cute. Oh, it's like towels and stuff in here too. Oh, Bree and them better change their sheets after they get finished humping.
Stupid.
And then we're, yeah, we got all of our stuff in here, so.
We got a shoe thingy.
This is our room here. Yes, I like this mirror, y'all know. So now I think we're just about to get some food. What's around here?
Whole bunch.
So, had to switch coats because it's cold as fuck. Woo. Right now, well, we were walking to the Popeyes, but we see a grocery store.
Trying to find some socks.
I need socks because I forgot to pack. I forgot to pack socks. And hopefully they have socks. And hopefully. Then we got to get sodas and juices.
My nigga, don't you see us?
And cups. Cause we about to have the lituation. Still gotta eat, do my makeup, do my hair. New York don't start until I get here, okay?
Bruh. Ooh, VA Splash, two for a dollar.
So, we just walked to Popeyes. I'm so hungry.
This better be mine.
We just walked to Popeyes, had to get some beverages for the alcohol, for the turnip.
You want it in the freezer?
No.
Well, the cold wasn't cold, so we'll put it in the freezer.
Hey.
The person while we were watching that has a very good thing. Oh, God. Assemble the troops. I've made a decision. Taking over the...
And we're just waiting for people to arrive.
People.
Person.
Person.
Until Bree and TJ get here, which you guys probably won't see them until tomorrow.
Because niggas will be asleep.
They will be asleep. You gonna be asleep at 1 o'clock?
I don't know. But I don't like filming people while they
crying
too.
Oh,
like,
right now
I won't be on camera like that.
Yeah, y'all probably won't see them until tomorrow. Bye.
Yo, I looked like ass all day because I didn't have food. I haven't had food since last night. I'm finally eating. Feel better. I'm happy about life now. Now, once I finish that box of chicken, I make it beautified and drink some alcohol.
Pretty on the realest in the city, only fucking with the plug. Got a nigga worth a bitch showing up. Only talk about ass when he hit me. Chose him, he ain't hit me. We never doing quick. I wanna slam by, coming with some pork with her.
Yo, I look like a whole new person, right? Look like a whole new person. So does she? She look different or whatever, right?
I changed my hair, and you know.
So we're about to go out. They've been pre-gaming.
Surely have.
I've been sipping because I've been trying to do my makeup. Because
you're lame. But the tea will be hitting though.
So, we're going out.
Y'all show me how fancy my underwear.
Yes!
I swear they got the same shirt at my job.
All I want for my birthday is a big booty hoe.
Hey, is a big booty.
Get it.
Hey.
All right, guys. So we ended up going to brunch the next morning. My throat was on fire. I couldn't get my life together, but we ended up going to brunch. Then we ended up going to the Museum of Illusions and things like that. I do have snap clips more than actual vlog footage, and I am inserting them. So yeah.
Morning sunshine.
Oh,
no. Take two, try again.
Good morning, people.
That works.
Happy
Saturday.
I didn't vlog last night.
Drunk.
I forgot all about it.
Drunk. You did a little bit.
Yeah, forgive me. But, oh, I gotta get that spray.
Spray.
That throat spray. Ricky gave me some throat spray. Oh, my throat is on fire. I'm going to do a better job today, hopefully. If it's not freezing its ass off outside. And my hands are able to vlog and all that.
It's like 32 degrees.
So, we need to find a brunch spot. Guess who my nose ring? We need to find a brunch spot and then... Museum of Illusions. I feel like by the time everybody gets dressed, it'll be brunch time.
Yeah. And we can hit the Museum of Illusions right after. Sightsee. And then Sex Museum.
Yeah. So they got Benedict's.
It's a colossal
office. I guess this shit's big as fuck.
I'm about to say, it sounds like
I wonder how big it is.
I remember once to Hawaii, they had these pancakes that were like bigger than pizza's pies.
Oh,
like,
nah.
They're like this big.
So everybody got to share the pancake, basically.
Oh, hell no. Nah. I don't even eat pancakes.
This was like the only normal place.
We can go there. That's cool.
And then maybe tomorrow we can go to the other place. Was it Penelope?
Thank you, TJ.
What place was that we were just looking at?
Penelope. But we're going
to
have to... Hey guys, so we are about to head out for brunch.
I'm great.
We're just waiting for Brittany Anderson. That girl right there.
It's Bowers now, thank you.
Oh, okay. He's like, let me tell you something. My bad.
Put some respect on his name.
My bad. You got that. It's a doctor at my job name, last name Bowers. Mm-hmm. I was like, oh, maybe y'all related, but she white.
Nick. It's my cousin.
It's his long lost cousin.
She white.
That might be my cousin. You got some white cousin. What if you some
normal bitch, Richard? I should have got the olive color one.
What?
They had this in olive, like an olive green. And I should have got a large. I thought it was going to be big. I'm trying to, you know, step out of the small.
Like your mama told you to.
Listen, it's not working for me. Get our food. This is a big AF omelet. I think everybody got the same thing. Just different toppings. You hungry?
Yup.
Woo! Happy birthday to you.
Thank y'all.
So we're also waiting in the line for the Museum of Illusions.
Hello. I'm confused why his one Bree, arm is
smaller
than the other.
I don't know. Say hi.
Don't you look
like a killer or something?
What is that? Why they call it subway creatures? Oh, old lady is twerking up in the freaking.
So we're just waiting.
Wait, is that your crackhead lady off the train? To try to do crack on the train?
Maybe. Look, does she look cold in her dress? Yeah.
She
got on open toe shoes, Brie.
She looked like the only penguin.
Hey guys, so we're in the Museum of Illusions.
A minute.
We had to stand outside for like 35, 45 minutes.
Something like that, yeah.
And everywhere you go in here, it's a line. So. It's a real hot summer. Guys, we're in Times Square! Oh, here's Forever 21. Bree, get this dress right here. Then we were getting ready for the night. And this is where vlogging just went downhill. We were getting ready for the night, getting dressed.
Concentration,
he said,
sis.
He said he gave some different fashion over. Oh, she said.
And my friend,
her and her boyfriend had a falling out, and the dress that I brought searched so hard for some shoes, and never made it out the door. It made it to Instagram, but it never made it out the door. Yeah, so that pretty much sums up this vlog. Like, I know it was like, girl, what was happening? But it was just like, the trip just didn't go any way that I expected it to. We were supposed to go to the sex museum. We were supposed to go to the Museum of Illusions. We were supposed to do like touristy things. I was supposed to show them all around New York, but of course that did not happen. So I mean, that was pretty much my birthday, and my 28 and great wasn't a good start, but I can make it up. I can make it up. I have a lot of things planned for the new year, so I definitely can make that up. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this. I'm sorry, it is so half-assed, but I hope you guys enjoy. Like I said, I have to get myself together so I can film some videos for you guys, because that's what I'm doing for the next 2 days, okay? The next 2 days, and then next week I have 2 more days. Like, I'm kicking videos out, okay? I don't know, y'all might get lucky. Instead of once a week, you might get 2 a week. Like, I mean, I don't know. You're gonna have to figure this out, okay? So, like I said, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll see you guys in my next one. Love you all.